Kurt is our next speaker.
That was incredible, and she's absolutely right. Bill Rosenthal's going to win his next election, and Paul, I'm not sure. Westwood, this is a big issue, and you guys blew it. You had all these town hall meetings. We went to the Venice Neighborhood Council. 85% of the people spoke against it. But you guys took that 10-foot pole and shoved it right up there, you know what, didn't you? No, I didn't say the A-word. You don't have to ban me for 90 days like you do Matt Dowd every other day. Because you just don't like what people say about you. But we speak the truth, and you guys don't listen. Bill Rosenthal listens. Bill Rosenthal understands we need more than one Walgreens in Venice. Apparently Paul Koretz doesn't understand that. My name is Mark Kurt. I'm the former president of the Park Ashton Homeowners Association, a board member of the Westwood Homeowners Association, and an organizer of the Westwood Neighborhood Council. I want to thank Paul for showing up and asking for 90 days on that. It's unfortunate that the Board of Neighborhood Commissioners completely ignored you and just slapped 7 votes up, which is exactly what you guys did on this ordinance. And how's it feel? To be completely ignored by the people who we voted to represent us. That's how we feel. We feel shameful right now. Where's our democracy? Why don't you people listen? You're going to be attacked at the next election.
Thank you. That will close our general public comment now. We will now take up the items.